Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for portions of central Minnesota, east central Minnesota, south central Minnesota, southeast Minnesota, southwest Minnesota, west central Minnesota, and west central Wisconsin. For this afternoon and tonight, accumulating snowfall begins late tonight across southwest Minnesota and spreads east overnight into Sunday. And now the extended outlook for the period Sunday through Friday. 4 to 8 inches of snow are expected from early Sunday morning through Sunday afternoon, with the greatest likelihood of heavier amounts of 6 to 8 inches from south central Minnesota into west central Wisconsin. Amounts of 6 to 8 are also possible farther north into central and east central Minnesota, but will depend on how far north the heaviest band of snow develops. Accumulating snowfall is also possible Wednesday afternoon into Thursday. Spotter information statement. Skywarn spotter activation will not be needed. Heavy snow expected late tonight into Sunday across southern Minnesota into Wisconsin. A winter storm warning has been issued for late tonight and Sunday for much of southern Minnesota into Wisconsin. The warning is in effect along and south of a line from Montevideo to Hutchinson, to the southern suburbs of the Twin Cities, to Chippewa Falls. Snowfall amounts of 5 to 9 inches are expected in the warning area, and the heaviest snow will fall Sunday morning. Meanwhile, farther to the north, a winter weather advisory has been issued for west central Minnesota into east central Minnesota and Wisconsin. The advisory includes Minneapolis and St. Paul and northern suburbs. The advisory also covers the area from Martis and Wilmer to St. Cloud, to New Richmond, Rice Lake and Ladysmith. Totals in this area will vary from 2 to 5 inches. The heaviest snow will be Sunday morning, with snowfall rates of an inch per hour likely Sunday morning. In addition, winds will range from 15 to 30 miles an hour in west central and south central Minnesota on Sunday, producing poor visibility in open country. Winds from central Minnesota to the Twin Cities and Wisconsin are expected to be from 10 to 20 miles an hour.